How to draw an isometric chimney. First setting your canvas. Create a new layer and set it to a drawing axis and start to draw a chimney. It's done.